Greetings, fellow adventurers. This is Venturian, and welcome back to my Skyrim adventure. Alright, we are still somewhere in this stupid embassy, trying to sneak past the guards unnoticed, and last time I failed horribly. It was disgusting, actually. But this time, I feel prepared, and I feel like I know what I'm doing. Alright, do I have my weapons? Okay, I have my weapons. We're ready to do this. Okay. Now, there's two guards in here on the left. Last time, they easily killed me. Sneak. Okay, good. Okay, we made it past them. That's the first step towards victory in this episode, I hope so. Maybe. Hopefully. Oh, what's this? Thalmor's ropes. The ropes of the Thalmor. Why not? You know, why not? Okay, this place is an absolute disaster. Like, what in the world? You guys seriously need to clean up around here. Seriously. Okay, what are we doing? Alright, there's a guy in here. There's two guys in here because they're talking. Unless he's talking to himself, in that case, he's far gone. My arrow would be a service to him. Okay, wait, can I sneak by one before they're... Yes! Do it! Yes! Quick save! Perfect. Okay, we made it past them. That was actually a lot better than I thought it could have been. Now maybe I should kill them. I don't know. Maybe they'll come back and end up killing me because I didn't kill them. But Vale shows much mercy to morons who walk around badly guarding rooms. Like, would it kill them to watch the doors? There's only like two ways in and out of each of these rooms. But nope, they're just going to sit there and watch a cabinet. Because that cabinet might suddenly become hostile and stab one of them in the back. Ooh, what in the world? I'll take that. Heck, I'll take all this stuff. And also, you guys keep saying that it's annoying that I'm not picking up the really powerful weapons. And the point is, I tried to make that point before. I don't really like the really powerful ones. And I do pick them up and sell them if they're worth enough. But I don't really tend to use them because they have a weird glowy sheen thing on them. And I prefer my weapons not to glow like they're a neon sign from an 80s music video. But, unless it's a lightsaber, of course, because lightsabers glow, but they do so in a cool manner, because they're supposed to glow. Swords are not supposed to glow. That's just why I don't like to do it. Maybe it's weird, maybe it's stupid, but I can't help how I play the game. I always play the game. Plus, I play this game very light. I usually only take very light things, so I can pack the most jewels into my backpack, and don't have to waste space on... I heard somebody come through a door, and it just scared me out to death. Why am I so scared of everything that's happening right now? I feel like someone's gonna jump out. Okay, quick save. I feel like someone's gonna just jump out and stab me. Okay, why would someone have frostbite venom in their bedroom? I think they're vampires. That's the only... I mean, a skull? Come on. Come on, I think they're vampires. It's the only logical conclusion to come to. Alright. Alright. Okay, we made it so good so far. No one's noticed us, so... Good for us. Good for us. What's that sound? I heard someone open... Oh, this is going to be bad. Oh, they're going to see me. No! No! No, please, 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 no. Please, no. I didn't... They're coming from inside. They're coming from outside. There's a guy with lightning. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Okay, I have no armor. I do have health potions now, though, so that is a plus. I have health potions. But they're coming closer! And when they come closer, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I just missed. No, please don't kill me! Please don't kill me! No! Okay. Just pretend this is Nazi zombies. This is Nazi zombies from Call of Duty. You just gotta stay away from them. You've got to aim. Okay, the guys with swords I can take on second. The guys with lightning need to go down now. They need to be the first to go down. Yes, my magic is low. What is that? Why are you telling me that? I don't want to check my map. I know where I am. I'm dead. That's where I am. I am in the city council of dead next to the county of your doom. Okay, get in there. Get in there. Okay, please don't. Please, guys. Please, guys. I just... Okay, you guys are asking for it. Okay, there we go. No, I used the wrong one. Darn it. Okay, I guess it's better than nothing. It's better than nothing. I can't complain. Oh, he took one right to the face. I'm sorry he took one right to the face. I can't help that. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me, guys. Please. I don't want to die. Wait, do I have health? I have health, right? Okay, what's this do? Carrying capacity. I don't need carrying capacity. I'm dying. Ooh, that's a good one. Wait a minute, where's my health now? My health's good. Okay. Okay. Get out of this corner. I gotta get out of this corner. Run! Run! Failed, if you ever needed to run, this is the time you need to catch your dark elf butt in high gear. Okay, perfect. 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 Perfect, not perfect. I just missed entirely. Why do I do that? You guys deserve this! I only hit that guy. I only hit that guy. Why did I only hit that guy? I needed to hit both of them, but I only hit one. This is bad. This is bad. This is ugly. You guys have never seen gameplay this quite this bad. I don't think anyone could play this game this bad. This is not good. This is not good. Let me off. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Okay, I'm not going to survive another one, and I don't think I have any more health potions. Okay. 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 We're dead. We're dead. Wait, what's this? Wait, where's this? Crap, just drink it. I don't know what it does, but drink it. Okay. Okay. Okay, here he comes. Here he comes. No, no, I can't do Fusen and Dawn! Get out of here, quick! Fail run! I dropped dead on the other side of the door. Of course. Of course I dropped dead on the other side of the door. That's the likely thing that would happen. I'm... Seriously. Seriously. It's auto-saved where I die. Alright, I'm going to reload. Alright, where are we going? Okay, here's this. Okay, now this time, I'm going to sneak past them, and it's going to be beautiful and wonderful, and it's going to be the best Skyrim gameplay anyone has ever seen in their entire life. Alright, now I have to do this very, very stealthy. I'm going to wipe them out without them ever knowing I was ever here. How did they see me? Who saw me? No one is even near me. What? Okay, okay, okay. Calm yourself. I'm going to take them out one at a time. I'm going to take them out one at a... No, no. Please no. Please no, please no, please no. Yes, thank you. Stop telling me that every time. It only distracts me. Okay. Hold down. Okay, someone in the comments said to make sure my arrows were all the way pulled back before I fire, so it makes them more powerful, so I'm going to do that. I'm going to pull all the way back. Oh no, please, no. You guys are scary. You guys are like little demons. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, wait, these potions I think I should take now. Yes. Make my health regenerate 50% faster. I don't know if drinking two of them helps, but maybe it'll give me more health, because I really could use it. Please don't hit me. Please, just back up. No, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. I don't want you guys to be anywhere near me. What am I doing? Yeah, I'm on the wall! I'm on the wall! I need health. I need health. I need health. Okay. Okay, good. 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 Lydia! This... Okay, now maybe I'm going to have to start paying Lydia. Because if Lydia was here, this would be a lot easier. See? I underestimated Lydia. Lydia, what am I saying? Okay, 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 okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get out of my way! Okay, Vale, you can do this. Wait, he's already dead. Oh no. Oh no. Get in there, Vale! You can fight with the best of them! Quick save, just in case. 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 Please die, please. I will pay you to drop dead right now! Did we do it? Is that it? Are they dead? Ah! Woo! I'm taking all of your robes just in despite of your ugliness. Ooh, they have elven armor. Wow, that is a cool bow! I just did the bow jackpot. Why would you have that on you, sir? Why would you have that? Okay, give me that nice bow. That bow is awesome. Look at that. Oh, this, yes. Yes. I'm happy with that. I'm happy. Alright. I can't believe we made it out of that alive. Alright, so it's gotta get easier from here, right? Right? Also, I just remembered something else you guys were saying in the comments. Apparently, I'm only like 5% through this main quest line. Wow. Okay, so we're not even close to finished. But that's kind of a bummer because I really wanted to try out the Dragonborn DLC quest line, which I've never played before. Because I have played this before, but it's been forever ago. I played it back when it first came out. But I really wanted to play the Dragonborn DLC, but at this rate, it's going to take us hundreds of episodes just to finish out this quest line before we can even start that one. Unless you guys think I should switch over to the Dragonborn DLC at some point during this. Now, I have gotten Fushor Dahl, which is the main reason I wanted to continue this far. But do you guys think there's something else coming up in this questline I should do first? What level should I be? What equipment should I have before I could try tackling the Dragonborn DLC? Is it, like, a hard DLC? Is it harder than, like, the others? Because I'm only level 9, which is actually incredible.
I need that money. I earned it. I have my own expenses, you
Wow, how did they not see me? How did they not see that? Okay, I need to grab as many health potions as I can. Because I need health potions like you guys have no idea. Okay. Okay. Wait a minute, somebody said something about those void salts. Should I try eating it? Now what the heck? Weakness of shock? Maybe that... Oh, I think he meant vampire salts. Oops. Wait a minute, weakness to salt? I mean, weakness to fire, not salt. Weakness to salt, what does that mean? Weakness to electric, lightning, that's what these guys use. I'm going to die. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, give me the dagger. Okay, where did that guy go? Wait, he moved. Okay, we're fine. Okay, okay, we're in, we're in, we're in. Okay, give me this, please, please, please. Okay, I'm taking this, 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 this. We're out of here. We're out of here. We are so far out of here. Okay, quick save, quick, quick. I mean, I'm quick saving quick, of course, because it's quick save, but yeah. Okay, let me see what we got. Let me see what we got. Dragon investigation. Current status. I am not reading all that. Invitation to... Okay, wait, that's... Thalamor dossier. Ah. Why, what is all this? What is all this? What are these words? Words! Why are there words? I don't know what this means, but I can't be bothered to... Okay, no. All I was trying to click on the Ulfric. Okay. What is this? Jarl of Windhelm, leader of Stormcloak Rebellion, Imperial Legion veteran. Yes, yes. I know about Ulfric. What does this have to do with any... Was this what I came in for, or was I coming in for the key? Alright. Dungeon. Okay, this must be where the guy is. Okay, we gotta rescue this guy, right? Or is there a guy to rescue? I can't remember what we're doing. There's definitely someone down there. Okay. Okay, should I test out this bow? Wait, that's not my bow. Give me back my bow. Where'd my bow go? Okay, there we go. I heard my bow. I love my bow.
Stop, please. I don't know anything else. Don't you think I'd have told you already?
Silence. You know the rules.
There's like two of them over there.
Master Roland.
Darn it.
Will ask the questions.
Oh. Oh, no. I think he might have saw me. Ah, no. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm sorry.
No,
sorry!
For Peter's sake, I've already
okay.
told you everything.
Should I try killing these guys?
No! Start at the beginning.
Alright, should I try killing... Alright, how about this guy? This guy is just asking
if
to die.
No, this wait! I'll have...
Wait a minute. Why did that not hit him?
Why wouldn't I tell you again? I'm
hitting the... Darn it, I can't hit him from up here. That doesn't even make sense.
He lives in Riften.
That doesn't even make sense.
It could be this Esbern you're looking for, but I don't know. He's old
Why am I hitting the guy? That doesn't even make logical sense.
And his name
okay, we can do this.
I don't know his name. Like, I've already
okay, there we go. There we go.
Hundred.
That did hardly nothing.
What was that?
That did hardly nothing. I am not high enough level for this quest. No. Leave me alone. This bow is awesome, okay? You guys should fall down and die out of respect for this awesome bow I got off of your dead corpse. Please stop burning me! Okay, you can stop now. I can't even see you at this point. It's just a big ball of fire in front of me. This is worse than that time I went to that barbecue. Stop it! Okay, thank you. Just please die. Man, some people. Wait a minute, why am I not putting this armor on? What? Am I stupid? I'm stupid. I'm a stupid person. I have armor right here and I'm not wearing it. Some people are just dumb, okay? And I'm the dumbest of dumb, but at least I figured it out sooner or later. Okay, do I... Okay, health, please. Give me all the health. Okay. Okay, there he is, there he is. Come on, ya boy. Come on. Oh. Yes! Golf clap. And we are done here. I'd say that is a 9.5, Vale. That is an easy 9.5. You have well done your worth. Alright, I'm gonna take all this stuff. I'm gonna take all them. I'm taking this. I'm taking this. Ah, why not? And that. And this. Ooh, that's nice. Alright, I think I have everything. Alright, good. And we are done here. That guy's not done here. Wait, who's this? Oh, wait, this is the guy I have to find. He's in Riften, right? I think. I don't know. Alright, yes. Got it. Now I've got to... Oh! Dude, get out of here with me!
I told you. I don't know...
Just get out! Get out! Get out! They're coming! Get out!
Come on.
Get out! Okay,
guards use it to get rid of bodies.
Go ahead, go ahead. Leave.
Thanks for springing me.
Leave, please, just leave. There's guys coming. There's guys coming. There's guys coming. Okay, there's guys coming. Quicksave! Okay.
Move slowly.
Oh no. No, what are they doing? They're fighting somebody. Who are you fighting? Oh, they're fighting him! Hey, get away from him! You jerks! Wait, what am I? What in the world is going on? I tried to foos and I rode and I didn't do it right! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Not again, not again. You guys are a nightmare. Wait, what are you running away for? You scared of me standing on top of your table? Oh no. Yeah, come get it. Okay. Now please, just die. Stay dead. Stay all kinds of dead. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, now you are gonna be trouble. I need potions. I need something. I need potions. Darn it. Darn it. What is this? Blizzard. Sure. Let's do it. Blizzard it. Blizzard it. What am I doing? That did nothing. I did nothing. I waved my hands around and died. I was so close to doing something. Okay. So I saved it. So we should be fine. Should be fine. Okay, come on, dude. Come right past him. This time I'm going to do this correct. I'm going to do this the way that's meant to be done. Perfect. Okay, you run by. Run by, dude. Run by! I got this. Darn it, I always let go too fast. You needed to die all over that. Get out of the way! I just shot that guy in the arm thing. No. There you go. There you go. There you go. No, sir. You have no mercy. Not today. Not today. Leave him alone. They killed him. Darn it. They killed him. Let's try this again. Let's do this. Third time's a charm.
Please don't kill me.
If I failed, like, a lot, what you just saw was probably all sped up. So you have no idea how bad I was failing. So I'm going to pretend like I was doing great this entire time. Okay, let's kill this. Let's kill this. Kill this? Nope, not that. There we go! That's more like it. That's exactly what I wanted this entire time. Oh gosh. They're going to kill him. They're going to kill him. Because... Okay, it's knife time. It's knife time! You need to go to bed when it's knife time! You need a nightlight! That was much easier, and they're still alive. Perfect. Hey.
Now the Falmor will be hunting me for the rest.
That's okay. It's better to be hunted than to be dead. That's what my grandmother told me. She was a secret agent with the CIA. She told me it is better to be hunted than to die every day. Wait, who's this? Oh, that's the Thalmor guy. I thought that guy died. No. Everybody do the creep. The creep. Everybody do the creep. The creep. Everybody do... Okay. The heck is wrong with these people? Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. We did it! We did it! It took like 3 times, but we did it. I'm quick saving the heck out of this. And I'm gonna hard save too. Because I forget to hard save and then things go bad and then I get stuck somewhere. Okay, there's no one in here to worry about, is there? What is that? There is something right below us. There is something nasty below us in this here cave. It's a troll. Ah, darn it. These trolls are nasty things. I just stuck an arrow in something I didn't even know. Okay. Okay. Watch out, dude! Don't jump down there! Dude, what the heck is wrong with you? Dude, that's a troll! That's like the number one worst thing you could possibly do right now is jump down there. Okay, this troll is going to get it. Okay, forget that. It's knife time. Oh no. Oh no, please don't get mad, troll! I'm just killing you! It's okay! Oh no, that's not good. Oh no, 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 no! I could have leveled up and restored my health! Let's try this again. Man, this is just full of fail. This is why you need to level up all the way before attempting such craziness. Please don't jump down there, creeper man! Ah, don't do the creep right now. You are going to get killed. Yes, run! Run! He's going to die. Ah, so what should we put on his grave?
I'll see you in pieces.
Well, you're dead! I'm not even going to bother to reload to save you because you're not worth it! Who's this? Oh no. Oh no, this is bad. Now there's no one here to help me. It's just Vale! Vale, run! Trolls love the taste of Dark Elf. It reminds them of their yummy meats as a child or something. I don't know, just run! These trolls, could you imagine, how come there's no troll babies? Imagine what troll babies would look like. Like, oh, it's so cute, and then it grows up and tears your limbs off! And uses them as toothpicks or something. Okay, there you go, there you go, there you go. I missed. Come on, please, just come right out. Okay, 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 okay. Okay! 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 I said okay! Stay back! Stay back! I level up! Give me my level up! Give me my level up! Health! Darn it, health, yes! I'll save that for later. I'll save that for later. Because there's no guarantee I'm even gonna get out of here. Maybe I should just run. Maybe I should just run. Should I run? I don't know.
Who's Roger?
Yeah, not so tough now, are ya? Are ya? You're probably still pretty tough. I'm running out of arrows. Okay, this thing is not taking this. Please don't. Please don't. I'm begging you not to hit me. Stay back. Stay back. Okay, I'm running. I'm running. I'm running. I'm running. Should I check him first? Check him. Check him. Check him. Check him. Check him. Check him. Block the stupid person in all the action movies that runs back for something and then gets killed. Okay, run. Run! I'm good. I'm good. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Please, troll, don't come out of there. Please, troll, don't come out of there. Please, troll. Please, troll. Please, troll, save it. Save the game. Save the game. Well, we made it to level 10. I'm not sure what we're supposed to level up next, but we made it. That is all for this time. If you enjoyed this video of absolute failure, leave a like, leave a comment, and tell me whether or not we should do Dragonborn next, whether should we venture off from the main quest and go do a new quest, or whatever you want. I'll do it, because right now I don't think I'm high enough level to do anything. Vale, you need some serious training. We will see you next time.